My name is Kate Allen, and I'm a writer, one of the world's next great novelists.
Simon & Schuster? Yes, will you please transfer me to Alan Finston in hardcover fiction? Well, no, I don't know him personally, but... No, I don't have a literary agent right now, but... Well, what do you mean you don't accept unsolicited material? No, I did not call yesterday. Hello? Hello? Hey, Suzanne. Want to know how my meeting went? I'll tell you how my meeting went. This editor said my book was snarky. He said I had like a certain snarky enthusiast. No, that's not good. I mean, maybe in someone else's life. Anyway, I gotta go. Thanks for checking in. All right, talk to you later. Bye.
That's Armistead Maupin. You're thinking of A Tale of Two Cities. Dickens. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. It was the age of wisdom. On paper. That's how books should be written and read.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Hey, Miss Arden. Hi, it's Kate Allen in Los Angeles. I sent you my book, Death Metropolitan Style. Oh yeah, I was just hoping that maybe we can talk about it and... Oh. What? It's not for your list? Oh, well. Okay. I understand. Thanks.